But it's some authentic Jewish food served at the first Jewish food festival in Mequon today. From shawarma to falafel to Hungarian-style stuffed cabbage, the Center for Jewish Life in Mequon organized today's event with the hope of helping, sharing, and giving to the community. If you'd like a taste, the event continues tomorrow from noon until 7 at Virmond Park.